Take your problem unto Jesus. There is life for you.